We'd like to go back to an album that's over 30 years old now. The last part of the tour, we were celebrating its birthday, but now it's too old, so. This is the Analog Kid.